Hello there, everyone, and welcome back to Better Than Wolves. We have our one minus, almost our full complement here today. Lars, Trent, and Kate are all here with us.
Hello.
Hello.
Yeah.
You got all the best fighters here, so who cares?
Yeah. So, today we are going to fight the dragon. We are going to get our endstone, and we're gonna win. Right, guys?
Sick.
Yeah, I'm not nervous at all.
Okay, well, glad to hear it. So, what we have is, attached to the end portal, we have two boxes. The box on the left side here. There's goggles for everybody. Grab yourself some potions, and make sure each of you has a bucket of water. I have two on me already, so...
Okay, I do not have one.
Yeah, and grab a spare bow as well. Stock up on that. Box number two has arrows, both rotten and normal. By my calculations, there was enough for each of us to have at least two stacks of the good arrows. So bring those and bring at least a stack of rotten arrows as backup, just in case we run out of ammo for whatever reason. I'm not expecting us to, but I don't want to take any chances. Also, if somebody else wants to bring blocks with them, there's some Enderman and... I picked sandstone and nether brick because they're silverfish safe. So,
all right, I'll bring a stack of nether.
Yeah.
Brick.
So, I have.
Should I even bother bringing torches?
Yes, absolutely. Torches work in the end. We'll be torching the whole place off eventually, for mob farming and stuff. But just a few, just to keep the area where we're going to be operating safe, is not a bad bet.
Yeah, I'll bring 16. We're not going to need a whole hell of a lot.
So I have toned down the effect on my ender goggles so that the film doesn't look quite as insane, but the rest of you will be seeing a grainy looking view. So the plan. Do you guys remember how the ender dragon fights work?
There were... pillars with things on it we had to turn off and then shoot the heck out of the dragon.
Yeah, you shoot...
and don't get hit.
Yeah, the things on the pillars heal the dragon, so we have to try and shoot the ones at least in our close vicinity. This is the most... the riskiest part. Oh yeah, if anybody wants to grab some of those ladders, we may be able to use those to get up on the...
I got some.
Yeah, we may be able to use those to get up on those pillars if we can't hit them from range. Now, one thing you guys should know, the reason I have given you buckets of water... is water works differently in the end.
Hey.
You can make infinite sources from buckets.
Oh.
In the end only. So these buckets of water we can use to defend against Endermen to a certain extent. We can drive them away from our base and stuff.
Because Endermen hate water.
Exactly. So what
also, I recommend you leave swords behind in case you die.
True. We don't technically need the swords, do we? It's going to be almost
Fair
all
enough.
Bow fight.
Well, I'm going to take my crappy little iron sword, just
sure.
in case.
Sure, you bring that, and hopefully all will be well. So, here's the plan. I'm going to go through first, and get started on building the bridge if we're on one of those silly little islands in the sky.
Mm-hmm.
Yep.
And we'll get across to the main island, and we'll start mining out as much, a good handful of endstone. And we'll get up to the surface... and build an endstone little tower to work off of. Remember, Endermen are three high, so we need two high roofs for as much as... basically, everything has to be two high or...
or death.
Well, if we go three high, it means they can teleport in randomly at us. So...
so bad.
Yeah.
Bad.
Anyways, with that preamble done... oh, grab a bit of extra food. I brought tons of sandwiches and stuff, so bring an extra stack of food with you. Because this is going to be hard work. So once we're sort of gathered together, I have splash potions of strength and regeneration. We'll slap both of those. We'll gather together and we'll slap those on, and then we'll start whacking the dragon down.
Understood, Chief.
Sound good?
Sounds like a plan.
I think I'm going to bring a fourth stack of arrows. Keep in mind, we can't leave. The only two ways out are death or the dead dragon.
Right.
So I'm leaving everything except for my bow, so someone better bring a pick, because
yeah.
I'm not.
Yeah. All right, so I have 12 Ender Eyes, and apparently I already put one in. There was already one in here from when I was testing with... to make sure this worked. You're standing in front of me. Okay, so I'll activate this. Hopefully this will not be... This will be dramatic and not a total fail. Here we go. Because I only built this like 4 times in a row to make try and make sure it was actually going to work properly. Ready? The moment of truth. We are in.
Okay.
Okay, I will let you guys know when to come through behind me, okay?
Okie dokie.
Good luck, fearless leader.
Here we go. We are on the edge of a cliff, but not too far from the edge. I'm just building a little roof over us so that we're Enderman safe here.
Yep.
The Ender Dragon is on my bar. Just give me one more second here. I have no idea what will happen when you guys come through here. Oh, and I'm out of blocks, but we're already in. I'm now mining. You guys come on through. We're relatively safe here.
Whoa.
Hi, everyone.
And the question is, did that roof survive? It did not. How aggravating. So it creates a 3-high... Okay, careful. Don't... You guys are standing right where I'm trying to pick.
All right. Should we be picking too?
No. Unfortunately, the stairway is going to have to be 3-high.
Okay.
There's no way around that. So just be careful what you look at and shoot at until we're up to the surface.
Yeah. Pick your targets wisely, because if we piss off the Enderman...
Yeah.
Badness.
S-O-L.
If you guys want, whoever has torches, just torch this area off.
I'm working on it. Oh, God. Oh.
You hear that?
She's right behind us.
That was the dragon? Well, if you can see it, shoot at it. We are up to the surface now.
You ugly SOB.
Well, geez, if she's here, we're actually...
It's okay. That's okay.
Okay, I'm building us a...
Two of us are off.
Off where?
3 of us.
What happened?
Down the side. The dragon came and pushed us all off the platform.
Oh, God.
Ah!
I'm dead.
Oh, holy crap. Okay. I don't know what I can do for you guys. Do any of you have a pick?
I'm alive. I've still got a pick. I'm digging in.
Okay.
Well, all right. Well, time at our base.
No, never mind. Got me.
Jeez. Okay. Crap on a crutch.
Give me a second. I'll re-equip and be back as quick as I can. But jeez. I have no Ender goggles, so we're
there's
screwed
a spare
that
set
way.
There. There's a spare set.
I spawned right in the base, so.
Oh yeah, I'm off. I'm off in the woods.
Oh,
and
God,
it's
right.
Night.
All right. Well, that's unfortunate. Where the hell's the dragon gone?
Oh, above
come on,
us.
You bugger. I see him. I haven't managed to make very much of this. Holy crap, that's painful. And he's getting lots of healing from this. Oh God, here he comes.
I hit him.
Okay. Unfortunately, he gets a lot of healing from that. Are you underneath the little...
I'm underneath.
Okay.
What ends up healing the guy?
The towers.
He's got these towers. Okay, do you want to go on Overwatch? If you shoot the dragon, he turns around. How's your aim?
Mediocre.
Where is he right now? I've
He's
lost
behind
him.
That pillar. I can see him.
Okay.
He's on the other side of the island. He's heading this way.
Let's see how good my aim is. Okay, I'm trying to hit that nearby pillar. Come on. I'm terrified about the fact that I'm having to fire arrows randomly off into the... Aha! One down. All right, we have to get at least those close ones before we are going to be okay. Yeah, oh man. Here he comes. Got him. Oh God, he kept coming.
Yeah.
Okay, I gotta go out and start hitting those, I'm gonna try and take out some of those pillars. Oh, Trent, you're getting to be lunch, are you?
Yeah.
Oh God, this is nice. Composite bow is nearly a straight shot.
Yep. That's why I use them.
Okay, those two are down.
Brings me back to them Call of Duty days.
Because you spent so much time playing Call of Duty in your life, haven't you?
Actually, I have. Thank you very much.
Really?
Yeah?
Yeah, he said no playing. Idea. He didn't say anything about playing well.
Exactly, but still.
Come on. Die, you stupid piece
of crap. Got it. Good job.
Another one down.
Yeah, I don't see him. Now I'm scared.
He's way out there. He's actually seems to be in sort of a stasis mode right now, so we got some time. Do you have a pick with you, Kate?
I do.
All right, you want to focus on getting that shelter built a little bigger?
Sure.
Mine some. Okay, is that one toast? That one is toast. Okay, good stuff. Yeah, he's still in sort of a stasis mode right now.
Okay, holler if he starts moving. Oh.
Here he comes. Get yourself ready. Yeah, we got to kill more of these. I gotta go kill some more of them. I am terribly sorry you're having so much trouble there, Trent.
It's just how it happens with me and spawning.
And dragons.
Yeah.
And then there's me spawning literally right outside my tower.
Yeah, and Trent. Okay, that one's toast. Where'd the dragon go? There, he's coming, coming, Kate, coming. All right, he's swinging back into the area where there are still healing orby things. Thank goodness for these goggles. That's another one gone.
Yeah, not to mention I'm in the middle of a forest. I have no idea where the hell anything is.
Yeah. That one's gone. It's getting there. Watch out. He's in your area.
Kate. I got him.
Okay, good stuff.
Pegged him in the nose.
ETA was 1 minute.
All right, well, you've still got... Come on. I might have to climb that one, dang it.
Oh! I caught him!
I think that actually might have been me. He flew in front of my shot. A little higher.
It also was me.
Tell me one of you two has a bow. I got one.
I was going to say, there should be a spare bow in there.
Give me the play-by-play. How dead is he?
Not even a little, because he's still healing. Remember the Healy orbs that are on top of the
spikes? Yeah, the junk pillar crap. Yeah.
Yeah, you remember. It's been a long time since we've done this fight, and this is a lot easier. Honestly.
I remember not dying the last time, and we had to fight 30 of them that time.
Well, we had bad luck, yeah.
Yeah, last time they didn't see us for a while.
I think I got him. I think I got him. I think I got that one. Okay. I'm on the move. Hello, Enderman. It's not often you can look an Enderman in the eye and not be screaming for, you know, help. Okay, he's swinging in your direction, Kate. Got him?
Got him.
Nice job. Where'd he go? There he
behind
is.
Behind the pillars.
He is actively flying away from us to get to his healing pillars, you know?
Yeah.
I think Flower Child, it's entirely conceivable his AI has been tweaked a little.
Gotcha.
Are you here now?
Lars is here, which is good because now I'm working on shelter.
Good stuff.
That was really hard to do when I also had to watch the skies.
Yeah.
This is a nice forest.
Yeah, I'm sorry you died, Trent.
What kind of forest is it?
You're not the dragon.
Ow!
Dragon!
What kind of forest is it, Trent?
Full of enemies.
Is it
that you don't really want to walk through? No, it's like a nice evergreen forest. There's a bunch of pigs around.
Just don't walk in.
Do you see a jungle anywhere?
Lost.
No, just kind of plainsy forest sort of deal here.
Hmm.
There she is. No, that's an Enderman.
Where is she? Oh, she's over near me. She's way on the other side of the map right now. She's coming back your way now, guys.
Yeah.
Got her.
Oh, yeah, just...
She's gone again.
Yeah, she's way on the other side of the map right now. There's only one or two of these things left now.
Cool. You know, okay, I do have ladders and stuff if you need them.
Okay, unfortunately, she's hanging out near the one that remains.
I'm moving up.
It's okay. Once these are down, she should... I've got 32 ladders on me, too. Once these are down, she should just Where did she go? She's flying in circles over at my end of the world right now.
She's coming back, Kate.
All right, up onto the pillar. Hopefully this is the tallest pillar. Hopefully I can make this shot.
Gotcha. All right.
Aha! I think that might be all of them.
You guys can do it! I believe in you!
Just pray that we don't accidentally hit an Enderman. I gotta be careful, I'm way out here, and... Let's see, I can't tell if there's one left or not. But it's taken a lot of shots to get this under control, you know.
I have an Enderman right in me face.
Yeah, me too.
Yeah.
Probably the same stupid dude.
Okay, I don't see her getting any...
No, she's got a tick down, so...
I think we've got them. At least enough of them that we're under control.
Jungle spider, I'm dead.
Of course, she's hanging out, you know, far away from us right now, so... Alright, guys, let's amp things up here a bit. Stand close.
Oh!
Whoa, what was that?
That was the dragon.
Oh, crap! Goggles! My goggles just broke. Shoot! Your ender goggles break.
Oh, mine are almost gone.
There's your strength potion. This is where, what the buckets were brought for. There's regen.
Okay, I'll dig a trench.
Yeah, I'm actually kind of hurt. I'm just throwing down some health here. Everybody have some healing. There we are. Well, that's what the roof of this place is for, Kate.
Okay.
Is actually, what's the trench for?
I don't know.
For us to fall into and get stuck so we can't...
Yeah, I know. Bad idea.
Yeah.
She's just sitting out here. Okay, she's moving again.
Okay. Oh, here they all come. Yeah. And, of course, I didn't bring a sword. But that's what I brought the buckets for. Here comes water incoming. See, water actually resets what they're angry at. I noticed that when we were fighting them in the overworld.
Oh.
They kept falling into lakes and getting mad at other things.
Could you theoretically make them angry at the Ender Dragon in that case?
Pretty sure Flower Child fixed that. So.
Boopy.
No such luck there. Here she comes. Oh, a couple good shots in there. I'm just going to keep this bucket on my bar. Just watch out for angry Endermen.
And don't forget to eat.
Yes.
Whoa.
Eating also...
She's coming.
I don't see her. I don't see her.
Got her.
Good. Where is she?
Flying away from us.
Oh, there she goes. Okay. Here, and she's coming back again, I think.
No. Kind of.
Here she comes. Yeah. Just don't try to shoot at her too much when she's turning around and flying away from us.
Yeah.
Because those are pretty much guaranteed misses. She's not healing now, so I think it's just a matter of careful.
She's coming back around.
Yeah, I see her. She's coming at you, Lars. Nice. Those are a few good shots. Here she comes again. Nice shooting, guys. Nice job.
Lost her.
She's behind that pillar.
Yeah. Saw her last second as she was
about
to
pull. Lars, you might want to pull back a bit so that you've got more clear line of sights at her.
I have better line of sights than not better.
Sentence made absolutely no sense.
Yeah. We also have high ground built back here, Lars, just in case you're wondering. So far, it's looking good, guys. She's at 50%, Trent.
Woohoo!
Wish you were here, bro. That was uncool.
She, like, flew through the side of the hill and pushed us off. It was not cool.
Yeah. Yeah. Nice. Oh, did she see that? She knocked a whole bunch of Endermen off.
She did. That was funny.
That was wacky.
Just swept them off the top.
I had no idea she would even do that. Here she comes. Okay.
Here she comes again.
Oh, man.
There's going to be like a billion loose arrows at the other side of this.
They're going to be everywhere. If they're even on the island. I don't think we're ever going to find one. Here she's coming. Oh! That Enderman was knocked pretty thoroughly in our direction. Here she comes again. Way easier with only one of them, Trent, honestly.
Yeah, much less exciting than the last time.
Sounds exciting.
The Endermen are actually the bigger worry than the dragon here. Here we go. This is it. Final shots. Just make sure you shoot her when she's actually over the ground, not over the void. I don't fancy having to bridge out to the...
Should be okay the way we're going. Here we go.
Just wait until she's nice and close. Oh, yeah. We have achieved victory over the Ender Dragon.
Yay. Whoosh, that looks awesome.
All right. Oh, and Trent got eaten by a squid. Much sadness for you, Lip. Oh, crap. Oh, crap. Oh, crap. Oh, crap. No, no, no. No, no. Just be careful, there are angry Endermen, and I am using healing potions, right? Yes, I am. Yeah. Okay. I'm just gonna go... Well, now that that's safe, I'm gonna start digging out a whole bunch of endstone here.
What's that on top?
That's dragon egg. Don't touch it. It'll randomly teleport away. You need to use a pillar to take it off.
Piston,
sorry.
Ah, interesting.
All right.
Well, that was that.
So we will get out of here and pick back up once Trent is home so we can do our tutorials on the joy of having access to the last tier of the tech tree.
Yay!
Sound good, Trent?
Sure.
Wouldn't want you to miss out on this.
Oh, yeah.
Endermen are disappearing in a flash of fire.
Yeah, they're going to the overworld to get stuff.
The flash of fire is interesting.
Lightning. I think it's called lightning.
No, there was fire.
Oh, really?
Fire.
Interesting.
I almost want to shoot one.
Anybody who has a pick, make sure you carve up some endstone.
Yeah, I
bring back
I
at
did
least
not
a couple stacks.
All right,
did
I'll
not bring a
some.
Pick.
Yeah.
I get some endstone.
Yeah. Okay. Well, I'm going to go jump through the portal and we'll call that an episode.
Alrighty.
As soon as I get up another stack of this, and then we'll go over. We'll see you in the back at base. There we are. 2 stacks of endstone. That'll do for now. Running for my life. Running, because I have no goggles. Thank you all for watching. Crap! I'll see you in the next episode. Watch out, angry Enderman.
You left and they're fine.
Alright.
They're just mad at you.
Bye for now.